character creation.
You can create your character. You've got about 5-6 minutes to pick out your character. Alright, buddy.
Papa's not gonna play.
Papa is gonna play.
No.
Oh, yeah.
want to run and get the boxes. I need you now. Papa, right now, I need you. No.
No, it's too late. It's too late. Sorry, kiddo. They're all ahead of us. So they're going to get the boxes.
Papa, please.
We're trying. There's 46 people. And they're all running in the middle. So they pick them all up that fast. We got one. We got one piece. And that's it. They're all gone.
Oh, you got one?
We got a bow. But we have no arrows, so the bow's no good without the arrows.
But we don't get arrows. Next time, you have to be here quicker, Papa.
We're resting up. People are all fighting around us right now.
Why?
That's what they do. They fight.
Can we fight? Papa?
Without any weapons? There's a person fighting over there behind us.
Behind us? Let me see.
Right there, he's got a spear.
Got a spear. Make something clicky, Papa.
Hang on. I'm trying to get a spear real quick. So we can fight the guy with the spear. Spear, you might be able to survive.
Papa,
hang on a second.
Please do something real quick.
If he finds you, you will die.
What?
What do you
do? I'll fly you my wings. I have wings.
You have wings?
Yes.
What are you playing?
Wings.
What are you doing, Jeff?
Come on.
Okay, you're on your own, kiddo. You gotta go into the woods, start making your house.
No!
Come on, Papa!
But I really need Papa. It's not ridiculous for me.
To scream like that for him?
But I need him. I need you. Tristan doesn't need you. Tristan doesn't need you. He's just playing with you. He doesn't need you. I need you. So stop worrying about Tristan's game. You're gonna be late. I know. You were late last time. What? I don't know how to make a house. Papa, but I need you now. Papa, I need you. Let me see how many. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yay! 15, 16, yeah! 17, 18, yeah! 19, Tontain. 110, 111, 112, 113, 114. Numbers never end. So for my whole life, everyone only counts sabers. All the rules I made are numbers, and then we teach them, and they count from on there forever.
If you were dead anymore.
Should I download the picture or buy prints? I don't know what to do.
Bala 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 ninya. Bala 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 ninya. Ooh. Papa! Papa! I need you more than Tristan! So come to me instead of finishing Tristan! Papa, I need you! Now! Right now, just second! This second, Papa! This second! Put that one there, put that one there, put this one here. This one here, put this one there, put this one there. Then it's all done. This one here, this one there, put this one here, put this one there. La 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 la, put that one there, and then Papa come right now. Papa! I need you this second! Tristan doesn't need you! And I do! Need means right that second! And Tristan doesn't need you! He wants you! Papa, I need you right now! My buddy again, Nye? Oh, okay. Look at the bottom and I'll see your name. Da, look at the bottom, see your name. Got the bottom, see if it's a, see if it's a C-R-A. C-R-A-Z. Ah! Oh, kidding me. Zar? My name's Lana Lee. Lana Lee. Lana Lee again. Oh, she won't die. Don't want to die. Oh. No thinking anymore. You wear your head in the eye. The da 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 da. You're one in the eye. Papa, I need you more than Tristan. And it's right now. You better be here. It's starting now. Papa, I've been telling you for hours. Come here. I need you more than Tristan. Papa, I had to tell you like 100 times. Tristan doesn't need you at all. And I need you forever. Tristan doesn't need you at all right now. Excuse me. What? Doesn't need you.
Just as much as you need.
No. No, I need you 100% more than him. I need a Papa. Wait. Papa, can I just?
Yeah, you can do everything.
Why did you want this?
Because that gets you the bow.
Oh. Oh. Yes. Well, I need Papa more. spear out. Papa! I need you right now, and you cannot wait with Tristan. Papa, I said you couldn't wait. I don't like when you wait when I said I need you. Need, and Tristan doesn't need you at all.
Oh, well, you're in the last 14 right now. That's pretty good.
Last 14.
You want to make yourself a nice house?
Yes, a very, very big house. By the beach.
By the beach? There's not going to be much beach left. There's only 30 minutes left in the game.
There's not going to be much beach, well, Papa.
If you want to make a beach house, we probably want to play the normal game. Okay. You learn some wood. You need to learn a wooden door frame. Oh, you used all your points already.
Papa, I was farting.
That's disgusting.
Is that disgusting? Mm-hmm. Those are just noises with my mouth. Are those good farts? Noises?
Yeah, those are great fart noises.
Did you thought it was real at first?
A little bit.
Those are good noises. Oh, that's weird. I need to see something in there. Wait, that's stupid. Yes, that's what I was going to do.
Yep, and stone, please.
And stone, I'll get stone.
Because you're going to want your house to be safe, made of stone.
Did I get stone? No, I didn't.
Okay, that should be good.
No, I want this. And this.
You're going to want to save some more.
Oh, yes, this. Say ladder. Say ladder.
Alright, good for now.
No. See ya.
Let's get some more stuff for the house.
Hey.
You're a good singer.
Like, steward.
You're singing like steward?
Yeah. Banana!
Banana.
Banana. Oh.
Alright, so let's find out what else you got.
They are sacerdotes.
You want to get more weight because you're going to be carrying them.
Okay, you're going to stop it. I know what I'm saying. Me do it.
Can you get the stone
piece? Yes, me get it. Hold. Wait a second. Me get it. Okay, I'll sweat that. Window! No. Stay outside. We close it. Yes. So how do they close it? That?
Catwalk. That trap door is how to close.
Okay, I'll see that one.
There should be a window piece as well. All right.
Window needed. We got to the window.
We're super heavy now again somehow. Let's get your stone piece.
Okay, dude.
A bunch of these.
Two. We need two more.
Make
100.
A 100.
You want 100?
100 stone.
Yes. 100 of everything, and we can make everything in the world. Papa, look. Spit.
We're down to 12 people left in the game.
12?
Yeah.
Yay!
Somebody might come and find you in a little bit.
Why are you saying uh-oh?
They'll come get you. Yep.
Come get me? No, come get poo-poo.
Well, normally there's a toy option to use them. I don't really know on the 3.0 yet for Disney Infinity. I think that's probably the most I've played there with Tristan just now.
But can people die at the same time when they're fighting?
Maybe. Like if somebody was like cold and then they got brought really low and they defeated the other
person. No. I'm talking about if they both had that much health and then they both shot each other, then would they die?
I think probably it would.
Yes, you see?
Time it just right so that you both.
Wait, Papa, me do it. Okay. Oh, 4,500!
Oh, yeah. Something.
4,000!
They're gonna be looking for you soon, buddy.
No! You! Here. This one. Oh, yes, yeah, see?
Yeah. That's a good one.
Spear! Shooty. Ha! See ya. Done.
Okay. Heavy to not heavy suddenly.
What do you say?
Getting all that stone.
Ah! So did I let.
We picked up a little bit of hide to get you some hide armor.
Dirty hide poo. Let's say a 5. Oh, 60. Stone walls. Boo. Oh, see window. Leaving. Yay! Me won! Let's kill them. Oh. We're gonna have to fight with the last person. So we're one of them. So there's 10 more left. 10 more people. 10 more people. Oh, 9 more people. 9 more people. Me win. 9 more people. 9 more people. Me the first one ever. Oh. Hey, Stua, that's me. Oh. Oh no! Today,
oh! There's a bad guy right over there. He's gonna come try to get us.
Oh no!
Gotta get away from him.
Ah! See ya! See ya! Get the spear out! Get the spear out!
Well, we're not gonna fight just yet, because we're in cloth armor. By now, everybody's gonna have hide armor or maybe chitin.
Oh, chitin. Give me chitin now! Oh. There's the one right there.
That was us. That's where we were.
But does it spawn there still?
Does what spawn there?
If we were there, would it still be there?
Yes. Because it was locations revealed. It does the locations revealed at the same time every night.
So people think we were there?
Well, they might go and check. Oh, I thought I saw somebody. They might check out to see who was there.
and they would find out Lana?
Well, a lot of times people don't leave their bases before midnight, and then if you don't leave your base, it gives away your location, so everybody can come over and find your base now. So those lights over there are where other people were at one point in the game. So if we go over there, we might find a base.
Oh, Grinder base.
But right now, we're just making some more of those walls.
Okay, Dada, my window. See ya. Get the arrows.
So, see if somebody else found another player.
Mm-hmm. 9 people left that. What? 8 people left. 8 people. 7 people left. 7 people left. 7 people left. And they're gonna say 7 people left. Everybody. Awesome. Yeah, the number is dead hand. Do it. Here.
Oh, I don't. I'm careful.
You get it.
Your ear hurts right now.
Where are we? What is that?
See, if you were going to make lots of these to level, except I'm not going to be able to do it in a good spot. I'm just getting the resources back from these. Alright, let's see what we got.
Stop it. Don't call me to get killed. Can we go to Stonewood tonight for dinner?
I don't think so, not tonight, sweetie.
Please, they have so yummy stuff. Pretty please, Papa.
Are you a commercial for Stonewood now?
Please,
there's herbivores
Stonewood
dropping from the sky. So look, there's going to be dinosaurs dropping, mammoths everywhere.
Are the mammoths going to kill us?
Only if we attack them.
Oh, don't attack the mammoths.
Yeah, I don't have any plans to attack the mammoths.
Just be nice to mammoths.
Uh-huh. We'll be nice to them.
Yeah, tell them that as a friend. But does the mammoth know who hit him?
Yep.
And follows?
Yep. They go right after whoever hits them.
But what if one hits on the back and then there's another one standing and he runs away? Does the mammoth know then?
Yeah, it's just it registers whoever hit and then it goes after him.
Oh.
Shula bula bula.
Bula bula bula. Yeah.
So I think we've got enough to make to your house.
What's that red for? From the day?
That's letting people know who died.
So they die, Dory 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 die. What are you doing?
I was trying to kill that new officer.
Did we kill it? Or did we tame it?
We killed it. Because it was stuck in the tree there, so I thought I'd
kill it?
Well, we needed the hide for some armor if we want to have any chance.
So kill it?
Yes? Yeah, I was telling you, they don't have...
They don't
have toll places that you stop at anymore, you just...
Give me.
Hang on a second.
We know something.
Yeah, I figured that was what was there.
We know something. They lift you up!
Oh, that might be a late charge in the mail. I don't know.
Wait, stop it.
So you can make those hide pieces now, Lana.
Hide where?
Go back up. Go back up.
Where?
Hide? The hider right there. The gloves. Alright, hit the close button.
Wait, no, no. Me do it. Me do it.
Okay, just a heads up. World's closing in.
Okay.
I see, but you need a smithy to use that.
I
know, Hey, the world's closing in on us.
See ya.
Okay. So we gotta be quick. Okay.
What is this?
That's a water jar. Yeah, might as well get one of those, right? Alright, that's
kind of busy.
Yeah, I know, but we don't have any metal ingots to. Parachutes are good too. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, that's
Wait, no.
Really? You really want more? How about we make the Yeah, because all we need is crystal for that, right? You want to go to the volcano and get some crystal?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Stop it.
What we do need to do, Lana, is get some leather armor on.
Yeah, Loki.
I see. You're making all kinds of stuff. You're learning it all.
Let me know. Okay, good.
Okay. You might need some points later. Let's hit crafts, and why don't you make that leather armor here. The head.
One.
And the little gloves, yep.
It's a head. Two.
Boots.
Three.
And then go down, and then there should be, let's get the chest piece if we can. Yeah. I don't know if we'll have enough for the pants.
No.
No. Okay, so now, that's crafting.
That's crafting, don't say that.
Okay, the world's closing in.
Seven.
We're crawling on the ground.
We got six.
We got six foundations, six of those.
Six.
We need 12 walls, I think. See that bad guy? You see that bad guy? He's going up there with an ape and a pteranodon. He's one of the guys that wants to kill you.
Oh, yes.
In the game, that is.
Kill him!
Yeah, there's a kind of a fat chance of that. He'd have to go AFK for a little while.
Is he trying to look for me?
He might be trying to look for you. I don't know. He's probably... Oh, did he find us? He's going for that supply drop, I think. See him?
Hey, going for his eyes off.
He's gonna go over there, I think, to get the supply drop.
The supply drop's way far away from us.
Yeah, it's pretty far away. He's got some guys, though. If we snuck up on him and we didn't get him right away, the ape would beat us down. So we only need a couple more walls. Let's go ahead and get a little more weight so we can run with that stuff. And then we'll make some more walls here. Stone walls, where we go. There's so much stuff you learn.
Arrows.
Yeah, we probably want some arrows too. Ha ha, hee hee, hoo hoo. Except we don't have much of flint. And we'll get some more flint. No, 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 you silly monkey. Now we have like 15 spears. We wanted arrows, not spears, monkey. You're silly
See
monkey.
A vibe.
Okay, that's enough. Oh, we're dead.
Why?
It was us hopping. I thought it was him. It's like, oh. You found us before we could get what we needed. We can't run because we've got 1,000 spears.
1,000 spears?
Yep. My daughter and 1,000 spears.
Spears are good.
Yeah, they're good.
Even tooling on me have.
That guy's gonna have loads of stuff, but we're gonna have a stone house, aren't we?
No, shoot. With a door.
Yep. We will have the stone house of doom.
Hey,
pulling on me hard. I'm biting my hand.
Uh-oh. Only six players left, Lana.
Yay! Oh, there's five players left.
All right, you're at least going to make the top five, I think, Lana. Oh, we're dead now.
Is he even trying to kill us?
I don't know why he's running away from a six-year-old. Oh, there's another person coming.
We tried to kill him. Oh, five!
Stop. Let's, I don't know why he's running away from us. He could have killed us easy.
Oh, he's nice.
No, I don't think he's nice. I think there's a reason he's watching and waiting. He wants his ape to get more health back because he knows once his ape is dead, he might die too. Because I wanted us to get up high, get on top of the platform, and build our stone house before anybody came and killed us.
Chewy. Look, Papa.
What?
I'm biting on my hand.
That's not good. Don't do that anymore.
Why?
Ouch.
Why?
Why do you think? You think it's good to bite on your hand?
No.
I'm gonna drop some of your crap. Too much crap.
Why do you think I can't bite on my hand?
Well, that'll hurt your hand, right?
It doesn't hurt my hand when I bite on it. It hurts when Tristan bites on it, but me.
Maybe you're not biting hard enough. That's good. I'm glad you're not biting too hard on your hand.
I'm just biting like 1%.
Okay, beast with them, Bubba.
Oh, no.
That's actually going to help us because we're out of here. Oh boy. Somebody just tamed that.
That guy did almost kill that.
We could have gotten there just in time to take all the food off of it, and then it would have been not tamed by him. Okay, any baddie go-ays? Alright, we're gonna run over there and we're gonna put our house down and get our. Okay, we're almost there, Bubba.
I'm farting. I just made that. And put another one. Oh, that'll work. Put a door, too.
No doors.
Yes, doors.
Remember? People come in.
They break
down the doors if we have doors. We'll worry about doors later.
Papa, make the house bigger.
Oh, oopsie. Papa messed up.
Papa make up.
Papa messed up. Luckily, we have enough for that.
Oh. Put a window, Papa. Get a window one.
A window one?
Uh-huh. Window one. Put a window one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh no! My hand. Papa, I need you! Tristan doesn't need you! Papa, I need you. Papa, I need you. La 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 la. No. Can I demolish the one that has the rest of the house? Demolish the one that has the rest of the house.
Okay, here's the deal. Whoa, what's happening? That's weird. I guess
I'd be a little laggy at the moment. There's four players. The three pedalet, the three play on left.
Three bad boys.
Girls.
Oh, girls? Three bad girls? You know what? You're right. Who am I to say they're bad boys? They could definitely be bad girls. Yeah, and we are in our little stone coffin here.
But I want the bigger part of it.
The bigger part?
The moss, the one that's the bigger part. Yes.
But what I did here by putting you in that spot was so that you could...
But you can put it, like, a door there.
Well, the reason I did it this way, Lana, sweetie, is so that you could, if they broke into the big section, then they see that there's this little section. And they have to break into this one after they break into the other one. It's to keep you safer. If I had more walls, I would have put walls all over the place in there. And they would have been confused as to what to break. But, there's going to be a hail to the king during sudden death, at which point you'll have to break out.
Demolish out.
Because it'll give a big bada boom.
But Papa, what happens if two persons win? Will you get holded up into the air?
Nope. You want to go in the air, don't you?
Yes. One person wins, go up into the air?
Yes.
Yeah! Me win, me win, me win, me win. Me win, me win.
Well, right now we have a bow and about 20 spears you made. That's about all we have for one spear in the big ape, though. That was there. He ran away. some guy comes up and he's riding a huge old ape. And then he's just standing like in front of us, like you're sitting. So Lon and I throw a spear and hit the ape, and the guy just turned around and runs off. I'm thinking, what? If I got checked out by a spear, with somebody that was wearing a mix of cloth and leather armor. That's his ape might have been nearly dead.
Nearly poo, you mean?
What?
Nearly poo. Okay, just demolish
Shinzi
the...
Shinzi bushi da lei lao. Ni chu zing zing. Chai lei za lei ta. Wo mi zing zing. Si lei. Wo yu lei. So somebody please translate. Can you translate that, Lana? I can't. You try not to get blown up, okay?
No, no, no. You do it. You do it.
I have to go to the bathroom.
No, you don't. We have no name.
Something else just went down.
Was it?
You made it to the final.
Two.
Three.
No, two.
Well, there's two other bad people, but you're one of three people left alive.
Yes, 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 yes.
Like 55.
Me gotta win.
Yep.
Two bad people.
See, you don't have to be very violent to win. This game is a very peaceful game.
But what if... if it lands on them instead of us.
Well, it drops a bomb on all the locations, I think, is what it does. You sit up? I'll check up on Hilton King. Pretty sure it's
sit up.
Google. Toilet trouble. Hilton King. Well, I have a solution for you. Well, there's a headset. You put a noise cancellation headset on. That's what I do.
Papa, where's Hail to the King?
It's Hail. Hail to the King.
I said Hail.
Yes.
To the King.
A powerful explosive item is dropped at every player's position. Use it wisely.
So it drops wherever people are? But when is it gonna drop Hail to the King?
When we see Hail to the King, I think what we want to do is demolish these two walls and run to the other corner. Hopefully our house is big enough that the detonation will kill us. And then we can put the walls back up.
See ya, look, me foot.
This is the stuff I don't like it when you do.
Why?
You're wearing a dress. Get up. Sit. Stand up.
They're watching? Oh, no. Me foot?
Well, luckily, you were below the table when you did that. Yippee-doo, yippee-doo.
Sada!
Please, yo, please, I cannot think.
What?
I don't know how that happened.
What is that?
We died while we were all tabbed, somehow.
How did we die?
I don't know. We'll have to watch the video.
Mm-hmm.
He must have gotten into the stone somehow. What?
Head?
No. Shh, no.
No. Yeah.
I'll be so loud when you talk.
One pair?
Kaylee, just one. So we made it. We got to see the winner. But we made it in the top three. So good job. I'm curious how Mr. Bob... Kaylee, I think, their name tried to. He didn't even. I guess he died to bugs.
Kaylee won?
Kaylee won. But you made it to the final three. That's really good.
No, it's not good. Me want to do it to the final one.
I thought
I'd say yeah.